Ryan Reynolds trolls pregnant wife Blake Lively on her birthday with unflattering photos. Blake Lively is, by most anyone's standards, beautiful. That's probably why, on her 32nd birthday, husband Ryan Reynolds thought it would be hilarious to show her in a series of less than flattering photos. On Sunday, the Deadpool actor gifted us with 10 Instagram snapshots of his very pregnant wife and himself. Each of them shows her with her eyes closed, mouth open, or just the top of her head. Of course, he looks great. Deadpool creator Rob Liefeld said in the comments, "There are no bad pictures of at Blake Lively and happy." Reynolds, 42, captioned the post, simply, "Happy birthday, at Blake Lively." The couple, who went in 2012, announced in May they were expecting their third child. One of Hollywood's most celebrated couples share daughters James, 4, and Inez, 2. The couple say when one is working on a movie, the other isn't. The family stays together all the time, even when traveling, and Reynolds joked to People that can get rough. "Usually when I'm on an airplane with my kids, at some point I get up and ask the flight attendants if I can leave the aircraft. 99% of the time they say, 'No, please stay seated,'" he said. "So I just sit back down and long for the sweet release of death." So much trolling. Reynolds loves to troll his wife. When tabloid rumors were swirling their marriage was in trouble, Reynolds tweeted, "I wish I could use a little more single quote Emmy time." After Lively posted a provocative Instagram shot captioned "My turn" of herself pressed against a man in nothing but his birthday suit serving her a martini, Reynolds responded, "He seems nice. Sometimes Lively gets her digs in, though." Reynolds wanted a spoiler to her film A Simple Favor, and asked on Twitter, "You can tell me we're married. You once drove me to the hospital when you were giving birth. So what the expletive happened to Emily?" She replied, "Oh darling, of all the secrets I'm keeping from you, this should be the least of your concerns, trust me." Presented by News of Voice. More news, www.newsofvoice.com. Please subscribe to our channel. Appreciate on like and comments. Thank you.